Now, BBC Two's kindly handing over the rest of the night to celebrate the launch of BBC Four, Britain's newest channel devoted to culture, music, documentaries, performance, and world cinema. Here's a taste of what's to come tonight.